talking about Tampa and Orlando, but I think that's March. Three places in Florida. You know, he was telling Dale the schedule, but I just heard Tampa, Orlando
thinking,
in March.
Thinking of warm weather.
Yeah, because when he's like, man, I'm going to take the whole crew with me.
Big Roman has recourses. Recourses for us is not good.
Right.
They're trying to virus all the time now anyway. We got a supervisor chasing us from East St. Louis all the way to Mexico.
Really?
They chase us trains all the way over to Kansas City. Trying to catch us screwing up. There's a company official out there looking, you know, that kind of stuff on the internet.
Right.
They don't care.
From what I understand, he's also a rail fan.
To a certain extent, yeah.
A rail fan with toys everyone wants.
Well, yeah. That definitely helps. He's got some place to run it, so.
I guess you took the weekend off, KCS?
Oh, I just got in yesterday.
Really?
To be off. I came over there about a couple hours after I got off from KCS.
Yeah, that was about the time when I saw you the first time yesterday.
I got in yesterday by noon.
How's the view?
Same view as if we were in our car.
Why do you say that?
Because we're seeing the exact same things we've seen for the past 2 days.
Oh, yeah.
The only difference is we're on track this time.
Yeah.
We can't take the car on track.
No, we can't.
Well, we can. Don't operate thereafter.
Yeah?
Huh?
The Schneider train, KCS?
Where?
Back behind the buildings over there.
Why do you tell me something that I can't see?
Well, once we get past the fuel air tank over here, you'll be able to see it.
Right through the buildings
over there. Well, see those
old... I see it!
Yeah, it's still going by over there.
Huh?
The Schneider train.
Oh.
Yeah, on Sunday, this door was 6-7 miles.